Good morning, my dear children. We are doing lesson number 8, Who is Heavier? Today, let us continue this lesson. So, please take out your test book, page number 116. Double her weight. Here it is Bharati. Bharati's parents have a different way of celebrating Independence Day because Bharati was born that day. They buy sweets double of Bharati's weight and distribute them among poor people. Here it is written Kunjama. In your test book it is Bharati. So I am reading it as Bharati. So is Bharati's parents, they are having a different way of celebrating Independence Day. We all celebrate Independence Day. But on which day we celebrate Independence Day? We celebrate Independence Day on August 15th. And this Bharati's parents celebrate this Independence Day in a different way. So they also celebrate Independence Day, but there is a reason why they are celebrating the Independence Day. Why? Let us see what is the reason. Because Bharati was born on that day. Because Bharati was born on Independence Day, that is August 15th. So they celebrate this day in a special way, in a different way. How we celebrate our birthdays? We buy chocolates and distribute to our friends, and your parents will buy a cake for you. You will cut the cake, distribute among your friends at home, friends and family members. You play with your friends, then your parents will purchase a new dress for you, etc., etc. Like this way we all celebrate our birthdays. But here this Bharati's parents are celebrating it in a different way. Let us see what is the special way by which they are celebrating the birthday. Okay, they buy sweets double Kunjamma's weight and distribute among poor people. So what they are doing during birthday? They will buy sweets, and they will buy the double sweets. They will buy sweets double of Bharati's weight. So if Bharati's weight is 2 kilogram, if they will buy double means 2 times of her weight. So 2 times of 2 means 2 into 2 is 4. So her double weight is 4 kilogram. So this Bharati's parents will buy double the weight of her weight, double the sweets of Kunjamma's weight, and distribute among the poor people. To whom they will give the chocolates? Not to the friends, but to the poor people. Why? Because poor people cannot buy sweets. They are very poor. They find it difficult to live and buy the necessary things which they want. They cannot buy sweets and all. With the money which they get, they will buy the rice and dal, wheat, etc., which are very essential for the life. So during Bharati's birthday, they purchase sweets double of Bharati's weight and distribute among these poor people. See here. Now you can see this is Bharati. Look, her weight equal this much sweets they have purchased. Again this much, because double they have. This is the weight of Bharati, so they have purchased double. So 2 times of her weight. When Bharati was born, she was 3 kilograms. So when Bharati was born, what was her weight? She was 3 kilograms. So today is Independence Day and Bharati is 5 years old. And today is Independence Day. Now today what is her age? She become 5 years old. And by that age, what is her weight? Do you know? She is 28 kilogram now. Okay. So now she is 5 years old and her weight is 28 kilogram. So how much sweet they will buy? They will buy double of her weight. Her weight is 28 kilogram. So double of her weight means 28 into 2 is equal to 56. Otherwise 28 plus 28. One more time you have to add. 28 plus 28, that is equal to 56, because 2 times they are buying. Okay, so 128 kilogram they purchased, again 28 kilogram they purchased. So 28 plus 28 is equal to 56 kilogram of sweets they will buy. And what they will do? They will share or distribute among the poor people. Now Thus, her weight and the amount of sweets her parents distribute every Independence Day. So, now what we have to do? We have to find or guess the weight of Bharati and how much sweets her parents purchase for distribution. Okay. First one you can see Bharati's age. Here this column shows the age of Bharati and this column shows Bharati's weight. And this column shows amount of sweets, how much sweets were purchased. So at birth, when she was born, you can see she is 3 kg. Okay, at birth she was 3 kilogram. What is her weight? 3 kilogram. That time what is the amount of sweets purchased? Double of 3 kilogram. Otherwise 2 times 3 kilogram was purchased. So first 3 kilogram plus 3 kilogram. How much 3 plus 3? 3 plus 3 is 6 kilogram. So at birth, Bharati's parents purchased 6 kg of sweets for distributing. When she was 1 year old, what is her weight? She was 9 kg. When she became 1 year old, she became 9 kg of weight. So, how much sweets they were purchased? They will purchase double of 9 kg. Otherwise, you have to add 2 times 9 kg. Okay. So, first 9 kilogram sweets they purchased, again 9 kilogram they purchased. So how much total? 9 plus 9 is equal to 18 kilogram. 2 times, double means 2 times. Okay. So 9 plus 9 is equal to 18 kilogram. Next, 2 years old. So now she is 2 years old. This how much kilogram, what is her weight that is missing? We have to find out. But here given a clue that they purchased 13 plus 13, 26 kilogram of sweets. So what will be her age? You can see here which numbers are added, 13 plus 13. So what will be her weight? She will be 13 kilogram. You can see here 13 plus 13 is equal to 26. So 113 should be her weight. You can see here 3 plus 3, so 3 is her weight. Here 9 plus 9, so 9 is her weight. So here 13 plus 13, so what was her weight? Her weight was 13 kilogram when she was 2 years old. So you can write here 13 kilogram. Okay. Now, at 3 years old, when she was 3 years old, she became 17 kilogram. So how much sweets they will purchase? They will purchase double of 17 kilogram. Otherwise, 2 times 17 kilogram. So 17 plus 17. How much is 17 plus 17? 17 plus 17 is equal to 34 kilogram. How you will add 17? Mental calculation. 17 plus 17. How you will add 17 plus? This we will expand. 10 plus 7. So 17 plus 10, 27. 27 plus 7 is equal to 34 kilogram. So how much chocolate they will purchase? They would have purchased when she was 3 years old. They would have purchased 34 kilogram of sweets. Now 4 years old, we have to guess what will be her age when she was 4 years old. So let us consider that she may be 20 kilogram. We are guessing. It may be 21, 22, 23 or like that. We don't know the correct weight because it depends on her. So we can assume that, or we can guess that her weight was 20 kilogram when she was 4 years old. So what amount of sweets must have purchased? Double of 20 kilogram, that is 20 plus 20, that is equal to 40 kilogram. Next one, now her age is 5 years old. What was her age? 5 years. And what was her weight? She was 28 kilogram. She is 28 kilogram now. Now she is 5 years old. Today they are celebrating her birthday. So what is her age? 28 kilogram. And what? How much chocolates would have purchased? Double of 28 kilogram. That is 28 plus 28. That is equal to 56 kilogram. How we will add this using mental calculation? 28 plus 20 plus 8. 28 will be written in expanded form like 20 plus 8. So 28 plus 20, 48. 48 plus 8, you will get 56. So how much amount of sweets her parents have purchased? Parents purchased 56 kilogram of sweets. Okay. Now, you can ask your parents how much a 2-year-old or 4-year-old child could be. Now, you can ask your parents how much will be the weight of a 2-year-old or 4-year-old child. They will give you a close. Sometimes they will remember. They might have remembering year, weight, when you were 2 year and 4 year. Ask them. They will give you how much was the weight, and guess your own weight. You also guess how much weight is. For example, you will be between 30-35 kg now. Maybe you are 8 years or 9 years old, so you will be in between 30 and 35 kg mostly. Someone may be below 30 kg, 30 kg of weight. So what you have to do? You have to guess your own weight and check the weight, whether then find out whether you are right or not. First you guess your weight, you guess that your weight may be 28 or 30 or 32, and check your weight using a weighing machine. Then you can find out whether your guess was correct or not. Okay, so this is about Bharati's birthday. Okay, so tomorrow we can do this yum yum rice. Okay, about yum yum rice we can study tomorrow. So let us wind up the session for today. Thank you.